New dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Good morning, today is Thursday, and I don't know the date. Today's Thursday the 15th, and today I am off. I am getting my coffee table delivered today, and an exterminator and plumber will be out to treat and inspect some plumbing issue that is going on, but I don't really have much planned for the day. I did want to go out and get my son some Crocs. It's a little rainy outside, and I don't know what time all this is going to be done, so I don't know. I would like to be back home before my boys arrive from school, which is like 2:40, 2:50. So I also want to record a YouTube video. So right now I'm doing laundry. I really don't know what I'm going to do today. I'm just going to go with the flow. But like I said, I really need to record a video, and I want to step out for a minute, but yeah, that's it. I'll probably go online, look at some patio furniture and a grill and some area rugs, some area rugs for my bedroom and the living room, but I'm really not trying to spend any money, so I don't know. I'm just probably going to look and shop around for good prices and save up for it. Put some money aside, but that's about it. All right, y'all, so I got my coffee. About to attempt to record a YouTube video for my main channel. I'm waiting on the coffee table to be delivered. The plumber came out and the exterminator, so that's done. So I figured I would just kill some time with attempting to record, doing a little laundry, and a little research on some area rugs for my room and the living room. So that's all I'm really doing. It's like almost 11 o'clock and I haven't had anything to eat. So I typically fast every day until like 11. But today I was feeling a little hungry, but I also wanted coffee. And I don't know, lately I've been feeling like I can't have coffee and eat together. I guess because I associate coffee with breakfast foods and I'm not eating breakfast foods because I'm fasting until like 11. So once it's 11, I want coffee and I kind of want to eat. But I just feel like lunch doesn't go with foods doesn't go with coffee. So I feel like I have to choose between the two. And if I'm really hungry and I really want my coffee, I'll start drinking coffee and then I go to eat and then I don't finish my coffee. So that really sucks. And let me know if that happens to y'all, like, or if y'all fast or anything like that. I did think about doing one meal a day, but Pampas grass queen. No, let me stop. Woo. So this is what it's looking like. Straight out the box, and I blow dried it on high, warm, and it looks good. I need to spray it.
You like, why this ain't done? Why this ain't done? Your voice. You crying about it. You got, hey babe, why we can't do this? Why we can't do that? You rolling your eyes, talking with your head spinning around. I'm cooking. I was doing stuff. I'm sorry. Let's go upstairs and chill. I got it. Wine break before I start on this table. It looks so complicated. And it is heavy as hell. Oh my gosh, it's so heavy. But we can do this. We can do this. Kevin is cooking, but once he gets the food on, he's going to help me. I want to get this table set up ASAP. I did order it from Ashley.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, and I'm feeling